guys, it's your girl Tick T and welcome back to my channel. Now in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys my morning routine. I don't necessarily do these things every day, but I'm gonna show you guys what I do today. So come along, let's get right into the video. I made this with turmeric, obviously, apple cider vinegar and honey, and I just mix it together. And well, I can't really remember, that was a long time ago. I apply it with my fingers all over my face. This is gonna leave a stain on my hands, it always does, but it comes off when I breathe and stuff, so who cares? Okay. And that's my mask all applied. Perfect. Then after that, I just brush my teeth. Okay, so guys, after I finish doing those, I make my breakfast. Today I decided to make Okay guys, so now I have my bowl. Today I decided to make crepes. Just because I want to. And I never had crepes before, so I have my bowl. I have my baking powder. I have my milk. They ask for vanilla essence. Not essence, they ask for vanilla extract. I only have mixed essence, so that's what it's gonna get. I have salt, sugar beer. I have the flour. And I have butter. So let me just put it back up here. I don't know where I did that, but let me just keep it. When I watched the video, it made a full batch of pancakes, whatever. But I don't eat a lot of things, so I'm gonna cut this in half. So I'm gonna sift the flour because I want it to be sifted. This is a lot of work. Let me tell you that. Okay. I use teaspoon instead of tablespoon for the sugar. It should have been 2. I'm so wrong. Boy, me? Me, don't. So that's enough sugar. So the other one is half of a half is a quarter. So I'm going to take quarter of the baking soda and that in. And they ask for half of baking powder. Thing. It's supposed to be a quarter. It's whatever. If it, I'm just do pinches out. 2 pinches. Can't get any better than that. So we're just gonna, you know, mix that together. Okay, so guys, now I already have this not the current. Oh wow. This is an egg. 1 egg. I know I said I'm cutting the ingredients, but look at this egg. This egg is so petite. Like, what kind? You know? So let me just add this over there. Yo. If you can't crack an egg with one hand, what are you doing with your life? Well, it's like 2 tablespoons, but as you know, I'm cutting them in half. All I'm saying, I hope there's no dramatic reason why they're coming off them, because. In the microwave to melt if the corn are on. If you're playing with me this morning, they're playing with me. And half a tablespoon. Okay, where's my extract? I didn't think it was supposed to be adding so much extract to things though. like, isn't that bitter? But it's whatever. Half a cup. It's supposed to be a whole cup, but of milk. But as I said, I'm doing the portions. I'm putting the portions. So right now I'm gonna have this. And then I'm gonna add the water, because as I said, I don't have no box milk, so we're making box milk. And they add some buttermilk. Butter are in India, so why do you need buttermilk? Okay. And we're just gonna whisk. This right here is the pancake mixture. Pancake and crepes are the same thing to me. So yeah. We're just gonna be whisking. And it's very much clumpy. Like I didn't sift the flour. So I don't understand. But I'm just keep mixing. As you can see, very thick. Very thick. Give them pancake mixture. So that's what I said. I'm trying to make a crepe instead. So we're just gonna add more milk, but not too much. So I'm just gonna add the milk. This, because it's really important to have butter in pancakes. So I'm just gonna get the oil, since I can't get no butter. It's whatever right now. And if I find it's too watery, like it is right now, I'm just gonna add more flour. So how thick that was, this is what I didn't expect. When I added that little bit of milk, it's supposed to sound like this. Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. Okay, I think this is the consistency. So guys, update. My current is still off. I just use a battery pack to, you know, put on my ring light, because I need the light. Anyway, now I put a little butter inside this pan so that the crepes will stick to it. I'm gonna load on the fire later because I have a tendency of keeping the fire high and burning my thing. So, okay, guys. I just added too much food. Here's a kind of base pan. How am I gonna put this? That's the question. So guys, this is how it's going. So guys, this is how it turned out, and what I'm gonna do right now. So guys, what I'm gonna do is cut this, like in the center here. Cut it in the center here. So guys, I just finished, and this is how it looks. I just added a little banana, make it a little fancy, don't have my bananas, and I made whipped coffee. So yeah, I didn't get it, whatever, I made whipped coffee. I'm about to brush my teeth and do my extra skincare routine, then go to bed, and I'll see you guys when I'm in the shower. I think that's when I'm going to go. Now that I finished bathing, I'm about to go outside, you know, like wash my hands stuff. But I'm gonna take care with me. I'm gonna do this aloe stuff type stuff. But yeah, my face is a little dry, so I'm gonna take my shea butter and coconut. Oh, that's a lot. This goes a long way. Let me tell you that though. I'm gonna go outside and pick the aloes and stuff. Let's go. Okay, guys, this is the tree, and I'm gonna cut this one right here, and I'm just gonna cut it right at the edge. I don't even know if I'm cutting this right, but it's being cut anyways.
and just pull it right off.
And guys, I'm not saying this is what you should do to your hair. I'm not no hair expert. I'm just doing whatever feels right to me. See, and this feels right, so I'm doing it. This is how it's looking. I don't know if y'all can see inside here. This is how it's looking. I don't know how I'm gonna get this in my hair. I already tried, as you can see. This, look at this. This is like mozzarella cheese, to be honest. And just put it in my hair. I just finished putting the aloes in my hair, and I have it in this plastic cup. I'm gonna keep it there for like 10 minutes and then go wash my hair. Right now I have conditioner in my hair and I'm about to wash it up. So okay guys, I just finished washing my hair and I'm gonna blow dry it right now. So okay guys, now that I finished blow dry my hair, it's all over the place. I usually stop here because like I don't want to apply too much heat to my hair, whatever. As you can already see, it's damaged or whatever. What are you saying or whatever? But yeah, so I'm gonna flatten it because I want to pull it back so that I can do this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye.